Once upon a time, there lived a man who lived on a planet called Planet Music. And on this planet, there were many nations, and each nation had a king, a president. And these leaders had absolute power over their people. Through rhythm, they controlled the minds of many. Through soul, they controlled the force of the universe. But keep in mind that all the leaders of all these nations were brothers. They came from one mother, one father, one family. But up on the hill and over the mountain dwelled a small group of people who lived. And these people lived in peace and serenity, and they worshiped all things that were good. But the other nations and the other kings, the other brothers, did not embrace them. The other nations did not recognize or see the beauty of this small group of people. But one day a voice rang out through the crowd, and the voice said, "I am tired of not being heard. I am tired of not being recognized. I am tired. I am sick and tired." And this voice stood out loud and clear, and it roared like a lion that day. And the voice said, "Let me be your leader. Let me show the other nations, the other kings, the other brothers the way. Let me show them the life that we live in." Man stood up out of the crowd and he walked through the crowd. And he said one thing and one thing only that day, and that day I shall remember. As if it was yesterday. If house is a nation,
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.